one. So we're out here on this sunny day. It was a bit chilly this morning, but came out here where this pump is that sits in the water right here, on the pipe. And the first few casts, I ended up catching this nice dark smallie. Well, he's not too dark, but old. Fairly good size. Nice and fat. There he is. Hope you guys all enjoy this. We're gonna throw him back in the water. Alright, well, stay tuned and I'll try to get some more here. Alright, guys, we're back. 2 seconds later, just caught another one. What are the odds of that? So, I'm using a watermelon brush hog, watermelon red brush hog. So, it looks like a little lizard crawl thing, creature. But here he is. He's a little bit smaller than the last one, but he's fatter. He's definitely way fatter. So, it looks like he has like a little scar right there on the side. Protect that by birds. But we're gonna release him here back into the wild. Water very long. Bye bye. Alright. That's 2 in a row. So stay tuned. We'll we're out here fishing for I've actually had to stop down for like 5 hours. I'm kidding not. But I switched it up and I decided to put my Livingston EBS bait fish we were on, and 7 casts, I finally hooked into one, and he ate it head first. Well, he's not too bad, he's a pretty nice chunk, smaller there, a little bit darker than the rest. Yeah, he straight ate it head first. I gotta get the lure out. Stay tuned and we'll have some more on the old Livingston EBS jerkbait, so I kind of highly recommend getting one of these lures. They put off a type of sound that calls the fish in for you. Anyway, stay tuned, I'll have some more here. So we're still using that Livingston lure and I finally caught one, a nice size one. Really big too, he's huge. Jeez. Definitely fat. There he is, small round bass. It's a big one. Definitely heavy. We're gonna try to get a weight on him, so stay with me. Be back right here. Alright everyone, we're gonna get you up here on top of my head. Hopefully he don't go nowhere. Alright. And don't fall off. So anyways, we're gonna get my scale out if I can find it in this mess of a bag of mine. There it is. Alright guys. Skill. Man, I'm all shook up. This thing put up a good fight. I didn't know how big he was in the beginning. Ooh. So, oh my lord. He is 2 pounds on the dot, almost 2.5. Hope you guys can see that 2-pound smallmouth bass. All right, and that is on this EBS baitfish sound. He ate this thing head first. These are definitely amazing. So, all right, we're gonna release them now. I had all my fun that I needed. Let's see if I can get this. Oh. There you go. Smallmouth bass right there, guys. I hope I got that all good and videotaped up my head in the mountain. It was weird, but alright, we're gonna try a few more casts in too. Yeah, I'll put you back up here. I think we can get another big one. He actually struck my lure 4 different times. I hooked him once, lost him, then he ate it again, lost him, and he kept going after it and just chasing it and chasing it and chasing it, and then finally I got a decent hook set on him and got him in. I thought I was gonna lose him. Oh man, I thought I was gonna lose him. But I didn't. He was definitely big. EBS lures, these Livingston lures, put off that baitfish sound of the crawfish, and it just brings those big bass in. Small ones too, but lately I've been catching these bigger ones. That got me all pumped up right there. Whew. Some moss. Definitely a good day of fishing. That is for sure. Overcast, sunny. Looks like it might rain later today. back last year. Moss. Literally everywhere. Oh, damn, missed him. Took it and ate it, but just didn't hit it hard enough. That was a big one, too. I like the movement of this EVS Livingston's jerkbait too. It just puts off a wicked sway back. It just jerks it all over the water. That's what you want when you're out here on the river too. Make it look like that fish is moving. I'm about to die or something, you know? What I usually do is jerk it once, and then one, two really quick. Bear with me, guys. Yeah. I guess it happens to every angler. good window. No moss. Clouds are rolling in. That spray. Moth screwing all up. At least we ain't got no bent hooks. What the fuck? I always check my lures and make sure my hooks on the thing. So after catching a nice sized bass like that, you got. Sometimes that's a big one. Backlash and all of a sudden. Alright guys, we're gonna have to get out of here. I gotta fix my fishing line. Got a big old knot in it. I guess it happened. Stay tuned, be sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment on these Livingston lures. So far I like them, but leave a comment, let me know what you think. See you guys later, and remember, fish hard, keep fishing, no matter what.